Bluetooth screen recording without sound on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. First, you have to set the record sound to none. To do so, swipe down the top of the screen and then tap setting icon. Scroll down the screen to find advanced features. Tap advanced features. Tap screenshot and screen recording. Under screen recording section, tap record sound and then select none. Alternatively, you can also change the record sound setting before you start recording. To do so, swipe down the top of the screen using two fingers to open up the quick panel. Tap screen recording icon. And then under sound section, select none. By choosing this setting while you are doing screen recording, your phone will not record any internal or external sound. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.